One of the best and most widely asked for improvements coming to Mastercam 2024 is in edit common parameters. You are now able to make the WCS, T, or C planes common between the selected operations while still leaving the other planes not common if you wish. Let's see how this can be done with the lower radar mount. This part has already been programmed and is ready to cut as is. For op 1, I'll be probing the stock as the WCS origin and holding it in a 5th axis vise. For op 2, I'll be using one of the holes made in op 1 as a locating feature and bolting the part directly to the base plate. You'll notice that not all of the toolpaths in op 1 have the same WCS. Some have been made with the top plane, while others with the setup 1 plane. Also, many of them have different T and C planes, as most of the motion is 3 plus 2 machining. In 2023, we couldn't use edit common parameters to fix the WCS because it would override C and T planes that we want to keep, but this has changed in 2024. If we select op 1 and edit common parameters and check the box next to planes, we will see that all three planes fields are left blank. This means that out of our selection, none of the planes are common among all operations. Now we can choose the top plane for WCS, and the other two will still remain blank. This means that only the WCS plane has changed to be common, and the other planes have been left as they were. This new ability in edit common parameters will make multi-axis programming faster and easier than ever before.